Are you ready for class today? I know I'm super excited. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna work on our three power principles united today. We're gonna anchor, we're gonna use our back of mass. We're going to do the twist, do this. Are you ready to have some fun? Two claps. Spread those feet, hands on back, feet on whatever you're on. If you're on ceiling, that's super cool. Tigers, roar, feet together. Kurt Dusty, whoop, both arms. Warrior faces, tiny tigers are the best. North and south, keep that hand super tucked. You know the lungs are, show self-discipline. Boom, boom, boom. Other side, same, boom. East and west, pull those hands in, protect the face. Step all the way back, bend those knees. And let me hear that power voice go, ah! And feet together, man. Kurt Dusty. For today's warm-up, we're going to play a little fruit ninja. So when you see those fruit going, I want you to have your fast feet. But then, not when the bombs are there, but when the fruit is there, I want you to do your cat's paw. So with your fast feet, whenever the fruit is there, rip, kappa, 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 kappa. So whatever you see coming, slice them with your imaginary tiger claws, your tiger claws, but bonk them with the paw. All right. Let's bring it on. and then three, and then four, and then five. Are you ready? Declan's ready. 30 seconds are gonna be on the clock. How many times can you do it in 30 seconds? Stay in the square shape. That's your self-discipline. Don't forget to twist, boom, and lean. And make sure your feet are on the ground. Those are your power principles. Two claps. Let's do this. Alright, Tigers, if you have, I'm going to use this pad, if you have a pillow or a stuffed animal, I want you to put it down in front of you. Alright, we're going to pause this video. We're going to pause this video so that you can go grab that stuffed animal. Now that you have your stuffed animal, your random object right there, we're going to tap this, your right leg, tap twice. Take that one. You're gonna pick it up really, really high like a T-Rex. Ah! You're gonna step over said stuffed animal. Whoop! Kind of like you have to go to the bathroom and you forgot to ask. Now take the other leg and pick it up really high and go guard. One more time. One step. Two step. And now jump and fall on the pad. I got it, guys. And get all the way up. So this is what you're gonna do. I'm gonna put some tunes on, also known as a clock, for 30 seconds. And with your adult's help, you're gonna step over it going one step, two step. And if that's really going to go down, keep your hands up and looking the opposite direction of your two steps. One step, two step, and not hitting the object. But anytime I say macaroni, you have to jump up and fall down on your object. And roll around and get right back up. Can you guys do that? I know you can. But do you know you can? All right, show me, let's go.
Macaroni. 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 Macaroni.
Hi, Tigers. You are doing a fantastic job. We're going to put everything together right now, and I am so excited to do this with you. Ready? Shake out those arms. Shake out those legs. Go animal in trouble. Guard stance. Palm strike. One step, two step. Aya! Feet together. Curved chest seat. Now, You're getting more confident every day. Show me those muscles. All right, let's do our form. It is Tiger Form 55. No? Tiger Form 5? All right. Guard stance. Bend those knees. Make an X. Hammer fist. Slide up. Side kick. Back fist. Palm heel. Pump. Jump. Front kick. Aya! Feet together, man. Kurt Dusty. Whoop. So right now we're gonna work on that pump front kick. Just take a moment to do it with us. Step by step.